Silicon Valley, located in the southern San Francisco Bay Area of California, is the global hub of technology, hosting industry giants such as Apple, Alphabet, Google, Meta, Facebook, Amazon, Microsoft, Tesla, Nvidia, and others. These companies have a combined market capitalization in the trillions of dollars and employ millions of people worldwide. With their presence in diverse sectors like artificial intelligence, healthcare, and transportation, they drive innovation and push the boundaries of technological advancement.
Silicon Valley is not in California, it's not in China, it's a state of mind. Do you know that 75% of the tech workers in Silicon Valley are foreign-born? You're not going to get that kind of an ecosystem in China, you're not going to get it in Shenzhen, you're not going to get it in Zhongguancun, in Beijing, where all the universities are.
Silicon Valley's remarkable success stems from its robust venture capital ecosystem, the largest in the world, with over $330 billion invested in startups in 2022 alone. This vital funding fuels the region's tech industry, attracting top talent from prestigious universities like Stanford and Berkeley, and fostering an entrepreneurial culture that encourages risk-taking. With vibrant startup scenes and innovation hubs like Stanford Research Park and the San Jose Innovation District, Silicon Valley generated over $500 billion in economic output, employed over 2 million people, and contributed more than $100 billion in tax revenue to California in 2022. The region's impressive stats of housing over 100,000 startups and securing $330 billion in venture capital funding further amplify innovation and drive economic growth in the state.
That is the god of Silicon Valley's religion, is the sense of possibility that they could go do things.
And that's
that
different than big pharma, that's different than oil. They don't want to do big things.
They have aspiration, but they don't have hubris. So
if and that's an asset, you say, okay.
California is renowned for its exceptional universities, including Stanford University, the University of California, Berkeley, and the California Institute of Technology. These institutions attract top talent and serve as hubs of cutting-edge research, contributing significantly to groundbreaking technological advancements. Stanford University, known for its prestigious programs in computer science, engineering, and the humanities, consistently ranks among the world's top universities. Similarly, the University of California, Berkeley, excels in fields such as computer science, engineering, and the social sciences. The California Institute of Technology specializes in science and engineering, and houses the renowned Jet Propulsion Laboratory, a leading center for space exploration.
We chose Caltech because, to us, it seemed that the opportunities to become a fantastic scientist, engineer, mathematician were unparalleled. Caltech participates in some amazing, groundbreaking research, and we get to be a part of it from day one.
California is also home to other distinguished educational institutions, such as the University of Southern California, UCLA, and the University of California, San Diego. Throughout its history, California has been a hub for groundbreaking industries, from the gold rush that attracted risk-taking pioneers in the 19th century to the development of aerospace, computer technology, and entertainment industries in the 20th century. The state's culture fosters risk-taking and creativity, fueled by its diverse population and a constant influx of new ideas and perspectives. California's government actively supports entrepreneurship through policies such as tax breaks, funding for research and development, and the establishment of incubators and accelerators.
And witnessing the fact that companies like Google, like Facebook, like Apple, like Amazon, Microsoft, which are also part of this American tech industry, as well as the venture capitalists that fuel and fund the industry.
Silicon Valley, located in California, exemplifies the impact of the state's entrepreneurial spirit. California's venture capital funding landscape is a major driver of its innovation and entrepreneurial success. Abundant funding opportunities enable startups to secure the necessary resources for research, development, and scaling their businesses. California's strong economy, talented workforce, robust infrastructure, and supportive government policies all contribute to its attractiveness to venture capital firms, making it a global leader in innovation and technology. Companies like Apple, Google, and Tesla all received venture capital funding in their early stages, enabling them to develop groundbreaking products and become industry giants. For instance, California-based tech companies raised a staggering $71.9 billion in venture capital funding in 2020 alone. Google's diverse workforce has led to breakthrough projects like the self-driving car initiative, while Apple's understanding of diverse cultures has allowed them to create products that resonate with consumers worldwide.
Apple's grown like a weed. And as you know, we've always been in Cupertino. Started in a little office park and eventually got the buildings we are in now at the corner of De Anza and 280.
Similarly, Netflix's commitment to cultural diversity in its content has resulted in globally acclaimed shows. Its robust tech infrastructure, including reliable internet connectivity, data centers, and cloud services, supports the development, deployment, and global connectivity of digital technologies. The state's high population density and major internet service providers ensure dependable internet connections, while a vast network of data centers stores and processes data for various industries. California serves as a prominent hub for cloud computing services, empowering businesses to store and process data efficiently. The tech infrastructure in California fuels innovation, productivity, and competitiveness within the industry. The tech community in California emphasizes collaboration and networking, creating a vibrant ecosystem that thrives on the exchange of ideas and expertise.
It's about March of last year, and I was in Houston at the time, and then we decided, you know what, if we're going to swing for the fences and go all out, we want to be where all the action is, and that's here in San Francisco. We moved here July of last year. I literally quit my corporate job, jumped on my motorcycle, packed my bags, and just rode up here.
Concentration of tech companies, along with industry events like conferences and hackathons, fosters an environment that encourages professionals to connect, share knowledge, and form partnerships. Examples such as Apple's collaborations with Nike and Google, and Google's partnerships with NASA and Tesla, demonstrate the power of collaboration in driving technological advancements. California provides substantial funding for research and development through programs like CalIT2 and CalTrade, fostering advancements that drive economic growth and global competitiveness. Initiatives like the California Innovation Network and the California Emerging Technology Fund create opportunities for startups to access resources, mentorship, and networking platforms. California's market opportunities, large and diverse population, and the presence of influential industries create prospects for tech companies to develop and scale their products and services. Examples like Netflix, Google, and Tesla showcase how California's market access and high-tech adoption contribute to their success. Beyond Silicon Valley, California has established innovation clusters in cities like San Francisco, Los Angeles, and San Diego, each with unique strengths and specialties. These clusters attract top talent and investment, contributing to California's global leadership in innovation. California's tech dominance extends to tech-adjacent industries such as entertainment, biotechnology, aerospace, and clean energy. These industries utilize technology to drive innovation, create jobs, and address global challenges. We make videos on current issues. Support us through your likes, share, and subscribe our channel as well. California's strategic geographical location and transportation infrastructure provide significant advantages for companies aiming to access global markets. Proximity to the Asia-Pacific region facilitates trade and collaboration, while transportation facilities like airports and ports enable efficient import and export of goods. California's tech conferences and events like CES, Google I.O., and WWDC foster knowledge exchange, collaboration, and innovation. Among these prominent gatherings is the Consumer Electronics Show, CES, recognized as the largest and most influential tech trade show globally. Held annually in Las Vegas, CES attracts a staggering attendance of over 175,000 individuals from more than 150 countries, showcasing the latest advancements in consumer electronics and fostering valuable knowledge exchange. Similarly, with an impressive gathering of over 50,000 attendees, Google I.O. serves as a platform for Google to unveil its latest technologies, products, and developer tools. Similarly, Apple's Worldwide Developers Conference, WWDC, held in San Jose, California, garners significant attention, attracting over 50,000 participants.
6 months ago, my co-founder and I went to a hackathon here in San Francisco, and we just went to it for fun. And then it was thrown by Jason Calacanis, and then I just had a chance to meet some of his team members.
California's investments in research and development solidify its position as a global technology leader, with over $70 billion in R&D funding received in 2020, surpassing other states in the U.S. California's robust capital markets, broadband network, and intellectual property protection further fuel the growth of tech companies and support their operations. Its ongoing investments in 5G connectivity enables businesses of all sizes to enhance connectivity, improve performance, and seize new opportunities. California's commitment to clean tech is also evident through its substantial investments and policies that foster innovation in clean energy solutions. In 2020, California received over $10.9 billion in clean tech investments, the highest among all U.S. states. These comprehensive factors contribute to California's status as a global technology leader, with Silicon Valley at its core, driving innovation, economic growth, and global competitiveness. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.